The footballer's mom's burial is currently ongoing in Akwa Ibom, her hometown. The NFF president and a few other personalities have been spotted at the burial ceremony. Two more photos below.